Hi, my name is Andrew Luchsinger, Marketing Manager at IDT. Today we've invited Wurth Elektronik to talk to us about selecting the proper coils for your wireless power charging design. Coils have an implication in both efficiency as well as foreign object detection tuning. Wurth Elektronik is a premier manufacturer of wireless charging coils, and they are the coils that we used in these two 5-watt Qi-compliant wireless power reference kits that you see.
Thank you, Andrew. We're really glad to be here today. My name is Calvin Hwung. I'm the Partnership Marketing Manager here at Wurth Elektronik for the Americas. We're really excited to have been given a chance to partner up with IDT on this project to supply our coils for your wireless power reference kits, used to help engineers quickly prototype as well as easily integrate the wireless power charging within their designs.
Thanks, Calvin. I appreciate the partnership as well. Can you tell us a little bit more about the coils that we've used on these boards?
Yeah, sure thing, Andrew. Wurth Elektronik wireless power charging coils are all engineered out of our design center in Munich, Germany. We have the most comprehensive portfolio of wireless charging coils on the market to meet a majority of our customers' demands and requirements. The coils have been designed to optimize power transfer efficiency as well as compliance with the Qi charging standard. They're also built to the quality standards we're expected as a German company. Litz wire is utilized throughout the construction, as well as high permeability core materials to yield the highest Q factor coils possible on the market. Also on the transmitting coil, we utilize a special pot core design to minimize all the unwanted stray fields within the coil.
So can you tell us a little bit more specifically about the transmitter coil?
Yeah, sure. So for the transmitter coil, it's utilized on the P9038REVK wireless power transmitter kit. Our 53 millimeter diameter coil built to Qi A11 standards has been chosen for that kit.
Okay, and then what about the receiver coil?
Yeah, so on this kit, the P025AC-R-EVK, our 48 by 32 millimeter Qi compliant coil was utilized.
Thanks, Calvin. One thing to note is that the coil and components on these boards have been carefully selected to optimize efficiency for power transfer. You know, in addition, foreign object detection tuning has traditionally been difficult for engineers to do, often requiring a deep understanding of the technology and spending a lot of time in the lab. But by using these Wurth coils and optimizing the boards, we've basically taken the guesswork out of this process, making it easy for engineers to design this into their products. And with just a slight resistor change adjustment on the board, you're actually able to tune it for just about any application. If you're interested in getting these kits, please visit our website at idt.com/go/WPKits to request a free sample. And I'd like to say thank you again, Calvin, for joining us today. I really appreciate our partnership.
Yeah, and thank you very much for your time too, Andrew. For more information on Wurth Elektronik, you can visit our website at www.we-online.com/wirelesspower. Together with IDT, we hope our partnership will help you assist you with all of your wireless charging design needs. Thank you very much for watching.
Thanks.